Hello dear all, welcome to Sandhya Education Academy. I am Santosh Wag. Here we will see questions under try this section, page number 94 for chapter squares and square root. So let's start our video. Now see the questions under try this section, page number 94, chapter is squares and square root. Question is, how many natural numbers lie between 9 square and 10 square, and second is between 11 square and 12 square. We know 9 square, we know the value 9 square is 81, and value of 10 square is equal to 100. So if we count the numbers between these, we can get easily the answer. But this is for small numbers very easy to count, but if the numbers are large, 1000, 2000, then there is one formula. What that formula says? Formula says there are 2n non-perfect square numbers between squares of the numbers n and n plus 1. If the numbers are n and next number is n plus 1, means consecutive numbers are there, then only we can find the perfect square numbers between these by this formula. So here consecutive numbers are given, 9 and 10. So let's try with this. N is here, n equal to 9 and n plus 1 is equal to 10. So what will be the non-perfect square numbers between these? That will be 2n. So our answer will be, here 9 is n, so 2 into 9, that is answer is 18. So 18 is our answer. And as the number is small, we can also calculate in between these numbers. Which are the numbers? Just write here, 81 is our number, then it will be 82, 83. So these are the numbers. 81 is square of 9 and 100 is a square of 10. We have to calculate the numbers in between these. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Means we are getting the same answer. This is possible counting the numbers for small numbers. So this formula is very useful for the bigger numbers. See the next one. We have seen the first one. See the next one. Next number is 11 square. 11 square we know 121, and 12 square we know 144. Again, these are also small numbers. We can calculate, but we have a formula. What that formula says? There are 2n non-perfect square numbers between the squares of numbers n and n plus 1. Here two consecutive numbers are given, 11 and 12. These are the two consecutive numbers, so we can use this formula. So our answer will be 2n, and where here 2 into n is 11, so our answer will be 22. And again we can calculate or tally by this method also, but as we are using the formula, we can say there are 22 natural numbers lie between 11 square and 12 square. Now see the next question. How many non-square numbers lie between the following pair of numbers? Again, here I will write here formula. What this statement says, there are 2n non-perfect square numbers between the squares of numbers n and n plus 1. Means these are the two consecutive numbers. And if we calculate the non-perfect square numbers in between the squares of these numbers, we get the number total number 2n. So let's start our solution with first question, 100 square, and second is 101 square. Here n is 100, n equal to 100, so n plus 1, that will be 101. So what will be our answer? Answer will be 2n. There are 2n natural numbers, 2n non-perfect square numbers. So 2n is 2 into 100, so there are 200 numbers in between the squares of these two numbers. Second one, apply this same rule for second one, 90 square and 91 square. Here n is 90 and n plus 1 is 91. These are the two consecutive numbers. So answer will be 2n. So 2 into n is 90. That will be 180. So this is our second answer. And what is the third one? Numbers are 1000 square and 1001 square. Here again n equal to 1000 and n plus 1 equal to 1001. These are very big numbers. It is very difficult to calculate the squares and of these numbers also and find the non-perfect square numbers in between these squares of this number. So we are using the formula. So answer will be 2n equal to, here n is 1000. So answer will be 2000. Previously we have tallied with the small numbers, but for big numbers it is very difficult to tally. So we are using directly these formulas. This is all for this video. We will meet again in our next video. Do learn, do enjoy. Thank you.